I would like to introduce you to Cherlyn McNutt. Cherlyn is a wife, mother, daughter, sister, aunt, and she needs your help. About 10 years ago, she was diagnosed with a disease called primary biliary cholangitis, or PBC for short. Nobody is sure what causes PBC, but it is related to a problem with the immune system. Studies are being done to see if it is hereditary or acquired, but it is not a product of alcohol abuse. What we do know about PBC is that it permanently damages the liver when the liver tissue is replaced with scar tissue. As more scar tissue develops, the structure and function of the liver are affected. A healthy liver filters toxins from spreading throughout the body, but since her liver does not function properly, those toxins travel throughout her body, causing many negative symptoms. After many trips to the Cleveland Clinic, we have found that the disease has progressed in Cherlyn and is now considered end-stage liver disease. The advancement of the disease will likely result in the need of a liver transplant from a live donor. Each person has two lobes to their liver. A live donor would give Cherlyn one of the lobes. The donor's liver will regenerate itself in as little as 2 weeks. The portion Cherlyn would receive from the donor would grow into a new liver for her. She has been placed on the transplant registry. However, there is a greater need for livers than available livers, and many people die awaiting the transplant. The first requirement is for the live donor to have the same blood type as Cherlyn, which is type O. If you or anyone you know has the same blood type and would consider becoming a donor and have any questions, go to www.liverforcherlyn.com for more information. I pray that God will keep Cherlyn and her family, especially her two boys, Cole, who's 19, and Reed, 13, strong, and that they will feel His presence and love during this very difficult time. Please keep them in your prayers and share this information.